Look at that, I'm back already. Just double checking the recording. It didn't record for the first one for some reason. That's bizarre. I just pushed the local recording button, but nada. Hey, we're back. Ooh, can hear lots of beeping. Adjusting the.
It's 16-bit. Everyone prepare yourselves.
Time to start it. Boom. Right. Grand Noble says everyone should play Rhyme. I love it. I can play Rhyme. I use GP's Halo 5. My favourite in the month I had it was probably Hugh, says right here. So some good recommendations coming in from people in the chat. Mm. Games to play if you're on Games Pass.
There are probably more bits than 16, yeah, there probably are. Mm. Well observed.
So this is the aquatic adventure of the past human, which is a bit of a mouthful.
Yeah.
Just going to pull up the achievement list.
85 track gamers have this game. One has completed it. Maybe he's the last human.
So it's good if it's completed it. Some games are uncompletable right off the bat, which is always a bit funny. But there is quite a lot of story stuff and quite a lot of mystical collectibles. And one that we're going to, you have to do two playthroughs to get complete hardcore mode. Mm-hmm. And so it looks like that unlocks after one play of the game.
There's a 1.0 achievement as well.
Yeah, so that's going to be the first achievement everybody that's tracked for the game gets. Ooh, okay. So you're playing a little submarine in there.
Mm-hmm.
It's like Metroidvania.
Yeah.
There's a big fish.
Yeah.
Or your submarine is tiny.
Really cool.
A bit personal, but... there are two potential first achievements, says Jay. Yeah, it looks like there's either one of the kill 100 fish in one game, or you're the last human. Looking at the ratios. Yeah, we'll definitely find a way to miss it, don't worry. So what's actually happening? Holotape, press the A button to read.
Law. Okay.
You're dead.
Well, now we know. Now we know what they do.
So you don't want to touch those. Those look like clams or something. Hey, okay.
The human race extinct. You're fully extinct the human race.
So we are literally the last human.
Yeah.
We just died.
Be more like it.
Nice. So you just control any with the left stick, or you have to tap the A button or whatever?
No control so far.
It's not like that helicopter game. You remember the flash one that we used to play?
Oh.
Click the button to make it go up and then leave. End.
Okay, so we've got a little map on the top right.
Okay.
And we can go two ways.
Oh.
Ship upgrade. Yes.
Oh, we've got a gun.
Harpoon acquired. Select weapons with LB, RB, or press the B button.
Lower harpoon. Okay.
Fire harpoon with the right trigger. Wait, LB, RB, or press the B button. Okay.
So kill 100 fish. The harpoons don't go very far, do they?
No.
Do we have
you can charge it up and release it.
Are there infinite ones, or?
Let's hope so. you've got to shoot those switchy things to get through the door. The worm. Okay. Okay. So, it's going well.
Well, what are you fighting then?
I don't know, it's a worm.
Okay. That's a huge worm.
It just throws you in and that's the boss. These countless fish, maybe I can just farm that cheap and pick. So.
Any bets on deaths before meeting the worms and drones? Now, I think it'll be the first time I've got my. Got high hopes for Ali.
Simply pure sarcasm.
Okay,
that's one. I can already tell this is going to be annoyingly difficult. Maybe if you shoot him in his mouth. Too much damage.
Okay. When you track the kind of dust movement, I can see where he is.
Yeah.
I'll just see kind of retract.
Yeah, shoot
his chisel. Okay.
I feel like holding it down for longer and making it more powerful doesn't really do
it. It's a little bit like a shooter gun, isn't it?
Yeah.
When it's with a natural thing, it's weird. That looks like one of the things
out. This is hard.
Out of Star Wars, you know, Ascend, where they're traveling through the deserts, those big things that they fly their ships into. I can't remember.
Which Star Wars is that from? I can't remember.
One of them.
What, one of the early ones? Can't remember.
One of the original trilogy, which is now set up. You're dead. I like this. This looks like it could be a non-starter, doesn't it?
Maybe with me at the helm, yeah. That's how.
Yeah, I think both of the games that are in the back compatible on sale this week, Grand Noble, so Mafia 2 and Prey, both have 2K publisher sale, which is ongoing.
Is anyone keeping track of his deaths?
Infinity. Maybe an imaginary number. Square root one is
from here. Well, the imaginary flame when it comes to my experience. Oh, Jesus. Okay, so you can't ever shoot above yourself, which is something to bear in mind.
Yeah, that one you've only got the lower half group, which makes sense, I suppose.
This is the thing that always
pushes.
I have to spam.
I love that reaction there. It's just like, it's spinning the gun around.
I love that machine. This is probably my best attempt.
Back down to 3/4 cell.
You do pitiful damage to him. Got a lot of HP.
That makes the heart go off purpose to jump.
Yeah, but it doesn't do more damage, I don't think.
It just allows you to stick it where it is.
So when this happens, you want to spam them.
And it is just the aim on.
It's arty.
And aim on. Nice.
Yes.
Don't forget to fire, this is good. Yep.
I'm going to get fire, yeah, thanks for that. Your health, your whole slowly generates as well, so
okay.
It's not completely unfair. So, I think spamming little ones is quite good too.
Looking around as well, rather than charging hard, to sit next to a really short distance, which is
the spam
end. Yeah. At this point.
Because you really don't get any range at all when you spam it. So I'd rather just focus on dodging.
Yeah. It's the end of the game already, says Gmurder. This is the first boss for the game.
Yeah.
Our radical is throwing down the corner. He said my first step was against the second boss. We've died about a million times
already. Oh my god! As I said it!
Attempted fate.
It's looking like we're going to do this. You
yeah, there we go. There we go. So, right, shoe on the... any way to speed boost with the...
No.
No?
Not that I know of.
Okay.
You're going to do it first time. You're going to shoot that switch there.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, he was on like 10% HP. This game looks hard, yeah, there's, well, at least this part is. Wow.
That.
Yeah, getting underneath him when he fires the worms is a good strategy. Oh my god. I did so much.
Yeah, I did. Oh, I keep forgetting I've only got the... the underhole gun, whatever it is.
Wow, easy peasy.
Yeah. very high level.
There's an achievement for completing the game.
Yeah, I go to you now.
It's just coming in to...
Yeah, coming in to tidy up. just, no, I think I lucked out by 2 points. He was firing worms the other way and I managed to get behind him.
It's a bit like my development process. I attempt something and then just wait for Jack to come in and tell me how to do it. So you can't kill these things by the looks of it. Pipe leaks, corrosive series.
Camelo Delgado got a 3 month of Xbox Games Pass. That's pretty good. Oh, GJ Chester said Mixer lost my video feed, wasn't sure it restarted. I tend to refresh Mixer every so often, especially if it seems to have lost philosophy. Ah, if we do kill 100 fish in one game, there's an achievement for that.
In one game?
Yeah. So without dying, actually. I wonder if they're checkpoints or if it's literally one life and if you die, you die.
Yeah, maybe. Although it did seem to spawn us outside the worm room, so I feel like that was maybe a checkpoint.
Maybe a checkpoint. Maybe you don't have to kill a worm if you do die. You can just kind of go back around.
Did I just go all the way back to the beginning? I think I did.
Okay.
I was not paying attention.
Ooh, loads of fish. They didn't seem to damage you, though.
No, they're friendly fish.
Friendly fish.
But I killed them anyway. Did we go this way? I saw a switch. This is what the road popped out.
Yeah. Seems to be powering those as we get close to them. It's getting very dark, eh? Maybe we're coming upon the second boss.
We killed jellyfish.
No. It's not looking.
It's kind of zooming out and it looks better as it zooms.
Yeah. This is getting more intense as well.
So it's like a dead end, but there might be something interesting.
Ooh, is that a ship upgrade? Yeah. Oh, I'll hold it.
Hold upgraded.
Nice. Got more health. More health means we can take more damage on the boss, it is. Yeah. Iron says it looks like that swords and sorcery style. I haven't seen anything like Google pick out it out.
Swords and sorcery, I've never heard of it. I used to play a game called Swords and Sandy, which was a browser based game. Yeah.
Swords and sorcery. Okay, yeah. I know which one you mean. Yeah, that looks very much like action.
I do actually quite like these, like, low bit games. I don't know why, but.
Ooh, another upgrade there. Is that another hull upgrade? Oh, I can't get it. So we need something to cut those vines, do we? Or that coral, something. Down into the depths.
Crossroads.
Okay.
Station.
Okay.
Travel.
Ah, save point, great.
Okay, so it's fast travel. Go to different areas. Crossroads station you are here. District 5, District 6, District 7. Kills off the defenseless fish.
Should kill 100 of them. I can't. Seaweed forest, okay.
I just took half my health of damage. That's excellent.
It's about 10 seconds to realize that I said seaweed.
So many different ways to go.
Crossroads. We've gone through the crossroads, actually. This game looks like fun, so is it Metroidvania? It looks to be that way.
The proud stallions of the sea.
Oh, okay. Another boss.
A little bit of lag there. Okay. Your shotgun style.
I think it's just going to be circling and shears.
Are these little ones going to hurt?
Damage actually do, or if it's the initial impact of blossoms
from that. It says up in the top right, it says warning lamp advised. So I think I should probably come back here at a later point and have a lamp.
You've already almost gone down to that. Ooh, Joe's posted something in the chat. Don't forget, it's pancake day.
It is.
Yeah, best day.
Oh, God.
Happy pancake day, everyone. Sticking the load of garlic. Yeah, happy pancake day to you as well.
So, do you think we should continue trying this, or?
I don't know.
Let's give it one more.
Yeah, give it one more shot.
That's really waffles.
I'm just going to do waffles. Let's blow it out. So, we can't fire up because we don't have the. Bomb or weapon. Yeah, probably on the top weapon. Oh. Effectively. Way to die.
Oh, I wish my mum would come and make me pancakes. Because I'm not, certainly not going to be making any pancakes.
Likewise. I didn't even know it was pancake day today until it was mentioned earlier.
Yeah. Calibrated.
Okay.
I feel like we're getting faster every time that happens as well.
Okay.
It nice.
Actually looks like the ship's changing as
yeah,
well.
Yeah, I think it is. So that way it's blocked off.
Yeah, well, minimap's actually very helpful too.
Lord.
Wow, it's like a maze.
Yeah.
Okay. Can't go that way. I wonder what we need to get through there. I wonder if we
get some kind of great. Okay.
Cutters for the ship or something.
Cut the ship if you want. Back we go. So it sounds like Twin Peaks. Can't hear it too well if we've got the volume down a bit. Music in Twin Peaks is certainly very good.
Let's go the other direction on the crossroads and see if we can find that lamp. Actually, there's a way we can go down as well after we go to this middle section.
So
quick saves every time you get to that.
District 5. I feel like they're ordered in terms of difficulty. Maybe yeah. not. This is District 7. Water level risen beyond the predicted.
Oh, holotech, my voice upgrade. Ignore all the holotechs. Just go for the upgrades. What's my weapon from the top of a submarine?
Yeah.
Pine Central.
Feels like we need a lamp for here as well.
Doesn't it?
Yeah. I think we have to go to, we should probably go to District 5 first.
Give me lamp advice, or you just turn off a gamma. That old school cheat. Yeah, I think go left at the top of here. We'll probably, or hopefully, we'll come across a lamp.
It's terrible text to use, yeah, it's not very easy to read. It's a huge.
Huge fish.
Huge bomb.
Huge dead fish.
Oh, and an
upgrade.
Nice.
At least we know now. So we'll have to see if it's safe for upgrade for us, actually. Nice. So we still do have upgrade. The hole's getting pretty good.
It's a McDonald's.
McDonald's, sorry. So your submarine's huge.
Yeah.
Those fish must be huge.
They're
well.
Massive, yeah.
Mm.
District 7.
Or District F.
No, we don't need a lamp.
We're just
luckily.
Fun. The fish don't seem to injure you if you just
no.
find them. I have to switch off both.
So we can't fire upwards.
We can't fire upwards. So
that's clearly gated behind another kind of upgrade.
Definitely
feel like we should go.
So a nice open map, but then you've
yeah.
got to unlock new abilities to be able to progress into other sections.
Yeah. We'll just double check. Up here. What's that?
Can we shoot those pipes?
I feel like I'm going to die instantly if I try that.
Yeah, I think so too. I'm assuming it's down. Yeah, I'm looking at him. I don't know if he's joking or not. Nope, he's joking. He's joking. He had me for a second. I thought there might have been an achievement attached to spotting that or interacting with it in some way. Grand Noble says, I hate ugly 16-bit text. Don't do it. It's not a 16-bit text, it's recursive 8-bit. Recursive, it's annoying to read on your own. Yeah, I find it quite difficult to read that text, to be honest. A bit weird. Apart from that, it's pretty nice.
Yeah. So we've got to go up and cross the top right, I think. There's a tiny fish there.
Can't kill that one. Section we hadn't been to in here.
I feel like this is a different zone together.
Okay.
Because I don't remember this.
Ah, yeah, we have picked up our upgrades.
The whole repair speed upgraded.
Nice, sweet.
Can I, does that do damage to me?
No.
We just upgraded the price to that.
Yeah. Maybe we could get a speed upgrade at some point.
Oh, so many places where you get.
So we're going to have to go back where we can, I think. We can get immediately down though. If we go, sorry, keep it left and then go down.
Oh.
Nope. Okay, I'll go that way.
So it's up and right. What is this? Anything?
So we've got all the collectibles we can get in this area so far. Oh, I missed this. First game I played on the Xbox. super tiny text, Dead Rising.
Yeah, they made Dead Rising.
It was almost a launch title. I think it was pretty early on in the Xbox 360 phase, and it was the point of the console could handle HD, and they just assumed everybody was going to have an HD TV. So they made the text readable on an HD TV, and forgot about people with non-HD TVs. So we went right here before, didn't we, to, or left there, sorry, to got the break.
Maybe you do have to kill those seahorses.
You did say Lambda Pies, right? So yeah. I wonder if there's an upgrade we missed somewhere. I suppose we're just floating around. Did we come from the left, or have we been over that way? Wish the screen loading was faster. Yeah, it does seem quite slow.
It's good.
This
is the way you can.
Oh, yeah, this is definitely the way you can. Mm-hmm. Unless we didn't explore. Ah, Radical says we need to be the fastest to move on, so we can move there. We don't need those guys. We've got all the upgrades we can get now, so we should be free. Right. Yeah, I'm ready for it. Straight down. Still just got a harp in.
All right, here we go. I remember the text being too bad in Oblivion, and I had a really small TV when I started playing it, but maybe it was. It's been a very long time since I played it. There's multiple different ways to go here, actually, which I don't think.
Yeah, we definitely haven't explored all of these areas. Okay. Controller's been passed to the master. So, looks like we're going to go down here. I have infinite harping, so I'm just going to keep spamming the right trigger.
So maybe we did go left and down. I think we might have done.
So you can get down here?
Well, that's where the boss is.
Definitely go that way. Must have been left. Yeah, that was blocked. So maybe I really can't remember this.
Yeah. and I don't think we can end them.
We might have to find some more upgrades. Okay, that was bad.
Well, now we know.
Yeah.
You're right next to it anyway.
Keep going left instead this time. Down maybe? It was so dark I went back off the side of the screen I came up. And now it's hopped me straight back.
Wow. Ooh, big chamber there.
That was awesome, I've never seen that.
Yeah.
Okay. Definitely gone wrong somewhere. Let's retrace our steps.
There's so many different ways to go. Have you been down there?
We've gone upward.
Well, you came from above, didn't you?
Don't think we...
Pretty sure you came from there.
Okay.
Yeah, you just went the other way.
Wow, so we managed to loop around through those pipes we couldn't get through before. We just went around the houses.
Try going through that square bar and then down and round.
Off.
You can't go right and down.
No, it's blocked off too. Okay, we can't go that way. So we go all the way back the way we came. So we can just move that here.
So have you tried all the way down on the right as well? Is that better?
Yeah. I don't quite remember.
It's looking promising.
Yeah. Yes. Okay.
Flash Central.
Oh, we can't get through there. That looks like the exit of a boss. You can see the switch over to the right hand side. Mm-hmm. Back the way we came.
We've been going around for so long.
Going around in circles.
Yeah.
I'd just give up if I was the last human at this point. I'd be like, no, been here. Can't be bothered. We had to loop around this way, I think. Maybe we didn't. Those pipes seem to have gone out.
Can we just fast travel to the
thing of that?
Can you attack him?
I guess so.
So I think the area you were just in before is probably the one that leads to the seahorses.
The one up here?
No, the one down below.
Okay. Is there any way for me to get a full map?
Map.
Map. Uh-huh. A, okay. So down right.
Yeah.
Is a boss.
Can you move the square?
No. No. Okay, so we go down, go right.
Down again.
Oh, so much easier when you realize you've got map.
I think you have to go down after this one. I mean, instead of right. Maybe I'm wrong. Oh no, down.
Yeah, this was it. Yeah, I remember this now. It's all coming back to me. It's like a nightmare. We get a shot charged up.
Dumb and dumber. Alright, here we go. I wonder if you can kill one.
Yes. Yeah, it looks like they both share a health bar. I'm always going to have to be take down the one and then take down the other.
Good luck, everyone.
Yeah, good luck, everyone. Just as a reminder, you need to be following. You need to be following my channel. So if you're not following, make sure. Oh, spawn is just outside the boss room. Press it.
You can kill one for the other side, actually.
Okay, thank you. See you forever.
Those shotgun kind of attacks that do loads of damage to the other building.
Just stay as far back as possible.
Do those little ones do damage to you as well? Or are they just kind of
shot? Not too sure.
I could work that out.
I've got a place to do work in that.
Shooting their babies at you. Ow. How crazy.
I get one more attempt to control back. Getting closer. Okay.
Stay high the whole time rather than
south. Ah, okay. Good tactic. I'll give that a shot radical. Yeah, that's easier. With the strike mission. Oh no.
Male seahorses are the ones that have the babies. I'm pretty sure the seahorses are hermaphrodites.
Change.
They change gender. That's why they are pretty men and female too. Well, I suppose there are male and female technically. They just change.
Congratulations to Mark. You won a copy of this game. I was expecting it to say 2 minutes ago. He seems to have won past 2 or 3 records, which is insane. So quick. Final says the old Chinese in this grapple. It looks like you won the other way, there because you know Chinese wins.
Would you rather have this game or Chinese food? I'd probably rather have this game, to be honest. Okay. Games are forever.
Come on, okay.
Chinese food is just tempting.
Is it? words of wisdom. Right?
That sounds like some degree of
games are forever. Should I be doing something better? Says at the end of the game, he's going to man.
Can you stop spraying your children at me? Please. Oh my god.
Okay, so it's focused on you, it's been kind of pins with you with the sea losses.
Try and focus on the left one.
Been crazy, like, the shotgun attack has been done with the lens, you know, when you're
Sighted.
Yeah, parallel. I did mine.
Yeah. Seems like there's medium sized ones playing that way now.
Yeah, it looks like.
Oh, there's so many. How could you have this many kids? It's good.
The hole was returned, you don't expect that up.
Oh, that's a lot.
There's a flat stream of all the void left for black and then for natural going in. See, that's what I should do when Chicago's on the TV.
It's a new Olympic sport. Killing extremely large seagulls.
Aqua Olympics.
It was looking quite wintry on the surface. Come on. Don't start missing more now.
Let's just try and get the long shots because you started that and you've got to actually get him on the screen to position the shot.
Yeah.
Nice. Don't push the A button to keep out of the rest of the game, that screen. Nice 20 gamer score. And he's dropped a chainsaw.
Nice.
Great. So we're going to be able to use that to cut through those vines.
Yeah.
I like the animations. So here's how to use it.
So we can change weapons.
Nice. How did you change weapons? Was it RB and
LB? RB. Or just RB.
Okay. Hey, nice one, says Joe. Thank you. That's all I'll be.
Yeah.
Master, you know, I have the first boss. he's taken on that one.
Alright, now there's so many different places we can go.
All places we were blocked before. With,
can I chainsaw efficient?
Yes. My life is.
so
it doesn't look like you need to actually press any button to get the chainsaw to work.
It just works. It's like a couple of hollow braids or something.
Yeah, that's true. Slightly faster.
At least it's not slower. Speed down, right? Ivor says, I just want 5 minutes of the Olympics without commercial. There's been a lot of complaints about that. I've been reading them on Reddit. People aren't impressed with some of the US network coverage in that case. All I've heard some comments are at the top.
There we go.
You are dead. I like everything, but it's like Dark Souls. It feels quicker when you're zoomed in. I prefer if it just hits the ship a bit more.
Some speed upgrades would be nice, but that'd probably make the bosses a lot easier.
Okay, we're five people. I'm gonna go left instead. NPCs aren't stacked on it.
The whole thing is a tie deck.
Does it just make you want to eat a tie pod?
Maybe that's the new Olympics sport. Okay. So how many tie pods can you
this they wanna be down with the kids, don't they?
Travel faster. Nice. It's
appreciated. Amazing. Like a sword. So quick.
I'll go that way. Oh, you can
travel faster now. Yeah, see? Amazing.
So, did you try going all the way to the right?
How did you get back on? So quick. We get pulled over by the seat. although I'm the last person, so I don't even want myself over. It should be interesting.
Speed upgrades in games like this feel pretty good. Maybe have a look at the map. It's easy to get confused as to where you've been and where you want to go.
Definitely. Just like killing two orcs. As bad as that sounds. So we managed to move all the way around again. How's that happen? I'm like a homing pigeon, but I'm the war homing fish.
Homing submarine.
Homing submarine. Yeah. Aha, we definitely help in this, mate. Speed upgrades.
Nice.
What's that? Oh, it's a dinosaur. I can't use it. Let's reuse those and see what they do. I don't know if I have to keep them uniform, so actually this one. Let's see if I'm going to the right. Save points.
Big area.
Hey. Oh, okay. Okay, first time, let's go. Roll.
You got 3 minutes, I believe. Yeah.
Oh. Okay, so we don't want to get stuck between these tentacles. I'm guessing we're fine to fly in front of him.
Can you shoot his tentacles?
So if we shoot his eyes and then maybe dart back into the top right hand corner, seems to be okay. Squish, says Joe.
So you can't damage his tentacles with it?
Ah, okay.
That's probably the key.
So I just make them go back.
That might make them just die.
Maybe we can shorten them by shooting like their tips off or something.
Yeah, something like that.
Shoot the saw. The, maybe the saw won't park down next to his eye.
Try saw his tentacle.
Here we go, so that's like a safe spot there.
Yeah. But not intended.
It's kind of right. I don't know if that eye is now gone. But I can't see the attack there.
Looks like it is. But we have to shoot each tentacle about. It's like we're running out of time again. 1 minute left.
Oh,
actually is help.
There's any
Right, that's our time up anyway, so thank you very much for tuning in, everyone. We're going to call it a day there. Have a lot of fun. Thanks to everyone who watched, and well done to those people who won the raffles.
Yeah.
We'll be back on Thursday. It's Tuesday today, so yeah, we're back on Thursday with number two games. It will be Marooners and Mercenary Kings Reloaded Edition. So thanks a lot. Catch you all
later.
Bye.